Thank you. How are you?
Good?
Good.
So just a little bit in the middle.
That's good.
Mathias Borg, congratulations. Another superb singles performance from all three singles guys in this tournament for Sweden, taking a lot of pressure off the doubles.
Yeah, of course. I mean, we play pretty good in the singles right now, and also yesterday against Holland as well, or 2 days ago against Holland. And I think it's very important we get the three singles because one of our doubles players has gone back to Sweden because he's sick, and so Henry's playing now. And so maybe the doubles isn't as strong as the singles, but so we have to do our job.
In the match itself, Mathias Almer, a young guy, just come out of juniors. And maybe that was the difference between senior and junior at the end of that second game. You were able to call on your experience to win that match.
Yeah, I think so. But he's playing pretty good, I think. I think I maybe not playing so good in the first set, but I think he's stepping up a little bit. And I'm maybe going down in the tempo a little bit and taking the shots too low. And then he has the time. But I played him once before as well and went pretty good. And I was pretty confident as well, I think. And in the end, as you said, I think I played a little bit more tempo in the end, I think. So it's good I managed to win in the end.
Good team atmosphere. You could see you're saluting your team at the end. Good vibe in the camp.
Yeah, I think so. It's very good. Everybody's sharing. I think it's very fun. Also against against Holland, I really enjoyed it standing in the last match, and I enjoy it standing on the court. So
Mathias, thank you for joining us, and very well played.
Thanks.
Good stuff. Well done. Thanks.